In the camera.
And action. Ladies and gentlemen, the world's sexiest cover model, Dash McMahon!
I think Dash is out of his mind. To be Dash, it has a life of its own.
Seeing Channing in his Dash outfit, he came out of the dressing room. The hair exited first. And then the acid wash jeans, then the open shirt.
I think there's a limit to how many buttons can be buttoned, which is basically one.
He's a brilliant actor. Some of the stuff he does as Dash in this movie, there's a moment where he blows out a candle and then continues to use it to search for light.
I was pretty nervous about the whole wig situation. I wasn't ready for what it was gonna do to me, like, spiritually. Just sort of like suction cups to my head, and then all of a sudden, Dash is there.
The hair flings and the, you know, it just, he should never have a mane like that because it just takes over his personality.
I sort of blacked out. The wig is actually in control. It manipulates you, and you're just a pawn in its game.